for the wider element of the industry. I hope we've collectively started the journey to go from where we see ourselves as selling products to see ourselves as stewards, from where we see ourselves as essentially highly paid individuals to seeing ourselves as professionals, where we look after the interest of the economy in a very broad and disembodied way, to looking after the interests of the underlying beneficiaries. That's the aim within the society.